heat we're feeling today, those storm threats take on added importance with the U.S. Senior Open in town.
WeatherNow meteorologist Kyle Gravelin takes us behind the scenes and shows us officials are prepared for just about anything.
U.S. Senior Open practice rounds are teeing off. And if you made the rounds across Omaha Country Club, you saw these signs, letting you know the USGA is always keeping an eye on the sky.
And really, our first goal with the spectators is safety. And we want to make sure they're safe, they're secure, and we can get them out of dangerous areas if a situation were to occur.
Matt Sawicki is the first to hear from their on-site meteorologist if bad weather threatens. If he gets word of a bad storm, this sign goes up.
The first step is we put weather warning signs on the grandstands, and play may still be going on at that point, but we start to clear the grandstands, start to move people off the golf course.
Of course, it's not just storms that fans and golfers could battle this week.
The heat is the only thing, but that's what you put up with if you're playing in Omaha.
Hot and very humid conditions will persist through the early part of the week. The USGA also takes that into consideration.
They're not just advising us on severe weather, they're advising us on dew points, wind direction. That helps us with course setup.
All part of making the course a challenge for competitors. But when it comes to forecasting, you might be surprised at what's toughest for the USGA.
The challenge with weather is fog. That's the hardest to deal with.
But as long as we can avoid the fog, fans like John Epson are excited to get out and catch some fan favorite.
Freddie Couples. We wanted to see Fred Couples and Fred Funk.
At Omaha Country Club, Kyle Gravelin, KETV News Watch 7.
And the USGA says aside from storms and fog, the heavy rain, strong winds occasionally can delay play, but organizers say they're actually delighted with the forecast for this week.